You're the luckiest son of a bitch.
It wasn't luck.
Yes, it was. You got lucky at every turn.
No, I knew exactly where I was driving. I left my phone in the office on purpose. I was in a surgical suite by design, and I didn't use some glass of wood that any idiot would clearly see was missing. I made a rod out of a special dental polymer, killed him with it, then melted it back down. It's already in the patient's mouth, son.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn!
And that is 30 dams. Oh, damn!